Hydraulics are a way of transferring forces from one place to another using a fluid.
Hydraulics have been known about since ancient times. The word actually comes from the Greek words for water and pipe, and they work because fluids are incompressible. That means we can't squash them, but Laura can demonstrate. The first bottle is full of air. Can you squash it? The second bottle, full of water. How about that one? So we can see fluids are not compressible, which means we can transfer forces through them.
So how do we use hydraulics to move boats up and down this hill?
Because fluids are incompressible, we can use them to transfer forces. Laura's going to demonstrate this. As she pushes on the top syringe, the force is transferred through the liquid in the pipe into the bottom syringe, and the bottom plunger pushes out. Imagine the rock is a boat. Using only a small force, Laura can lift that boat up from the river up to the canal.